Love it. So we'll play the full song later on.
You're teaching me some dance moves.
You're the one supposed to teach us. If it has like a dancing style or something.
I'm really nice. You like it?
I love it. And the video was shot so well. Ulena paka Qatar. You finished Kenyan scenes. You decided, you know what, I want to take it.
I've told you, I don't dream small. I don't like limiting myself. But I thank God for that. This time I was in Doha. Mm-hmm. A friend of mine whom I'm with, he's called Michael, he actually invited me over to Qatar, you know. And then when I went there, I was like, this is such a beautiful country.
Yeah.
Why can't we do something? Mm-hmm. So I had to, I had to get some resources, mm-hmm. accumulate some resources. Mm-hmm. And then we went down onto the streets and I got some very nice producers. Mm-hmm. We worked with them, and then we came to Kenya to Lumpstone Records, and then we finalized the final edit. Mm-hmm. And there you go. That's the new song.
Lovely. Yeah. So we'll be hearing more about it later on. I'm okay.
I hope it's not past your bedtime.
Do you sleep at 9 p.m.? Anyway, we'll keep him here for some time. So we'll take a short break, but we're coming back to continue with the conversation. But of course, also our coverage. Don't go away.